Hello, 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 everyone. NecroVMX here, and welcome back with more Castlevania Symphony of the Night. No equipment challenge. Oh god, I'm here. Okay, yeah, now I remember. This was earlier today. Yeah! The inverted, library nightmare. Oh, fuck. There we go, we got him. Here he goes. All right. Nope. I didn't jump over him. Ooh, Swick. Okay. I'm doing it too fast. Sweet. Yeah, probably better to jump over than to do what I was doing. Alright, so we're gonna continue up the wall. We'll finish out the wall. We gotta fight the creature. That's gonna be a rough boss, I think, actually. Oh boy. Damn. I don't think the creature is going to be a very fun boss. Normally it's quite easy, but he's very mobile, from what I remember. Damn. Alright. There we go, we got it. Oh, watch out. Let me go over here because I think there's something over here, though. Yeah. Wanna get high potion. I still don't have a whole lot in the way of hearts. Oh boy, here we go. I didn't realize that was it. Yeah, he's right there. Can I just cheese him from here with soul steel? I wonder. No, you can leave. Okay, I just want to see. Cause he's just standing there. I wonder if I can cheese him from here. No, you can't, and I wish I hadn't done that, so let's go back there and... Okay. Let me just backtrack. That's the part I was worried about. Damn, that didn't really do much. Oh no, that's wasted. I think the sword's gonna do most of the work here. Well, I'm out of, hearts now. Yeah, get him. Damn. Alright, this is where I bring her out, because I do have some, like, potions and stuff, right? So I bring her out while I avoid him. Hey! Oh, damn. Yeah, I think I'll just bring her out for boss battles when I'm in trouble, right? Yikes, man. Oh boy, watch out. Now, is he gonna roll now? Yeah. It's bonk, 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 roll. Alright. Five rolls, I think. Well, four and a half, because, yeah. Alright, bonk. No, got him. Okay, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Eventually, I figured out a pattern. Very familiar. I won't let you get in my way. Tooth of lead. So the sword familiar did some work there, but the fairy familiar really saved my ass there. Gonna start building up hearts, though. I haven't really managed to do all that. I think this is a save point, right? Yeah, save point. Alright, cool. Cool. Hopefully I don't lose track of time and make like a whole hour long video and then have to split it into two, right? Since I need hearts. I'm not gonna like farm them from here by leaving, you know. I hate these things. Yeah, because that's the problem. Okay. Let's see. Oh, alright, well that worked. I was thinking, I don't know how adept they are at turning around. Alright, they're not too adept at turning around. Yeeks. Yeesh. Should wait for him to swing and then, oh god. Fuck. There we go. Rough. So the Black Marble Gallery is coming up, and I'm wondering, out of my choices of where to go from there, what will I do? Because there's options, you know? Let me see. Cool! And that's a level up. Those Nova Skeletons already do obscene damage as it is. So I'm not looking to get wrecked, you know? Oh, that's not what I want. Alright, Chotel and Hammer. Look at this real quick. I don't know if that would have hit me or not. Not taking chances right now. Heart max up, sweet. It's too bad, like, the health max ups actually fill out your health, right? But heart max ups don't fill out your hearts. That would be probably too good, right? Don't know why I tried to do that. Alright, so that's pretty much the inverse outer wall there. Just have to be careful as we go down because of the beam skeletons. Nope. Oh god, where'd it go? There we go. Because those guys already did obscene amount of damage without, oh, I didn't go in here. Without me. Dim Sum Set. Without me being nude, like, you know, when you have armor. But I think it might be a percentage or something, because they always do damage, no matter how high level you are or how good your armor is. All right, Marble Gallery. I mean, maybe the caverns, I don't know, or maybe, I don't know, the cathedral would probably be the logical next choice. Cathedral's going to be rough, but there's not any part of this that's not going to be rough at this part, you know? Slowly building up hearts. Hey, another level up so soon. Wow. I don't want that. Actually, do I want that? I'm thinking about... This would be better for Medusa. Oh, those are those trap things, right? Those also always do a lot of damage. I forget if this is the... Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, God. Probably could have just done Tetris Spirit there, but whatever. Cool. Or the regular Spirit probably would have been fine for that. I already forgot the motion. I could look it up, but... Damn it. Okay. Don't want that. So we're not going to go up there just yet, because that's the caverns, and I don't want to do that just yet. Oh god. Oh god. Damn it. Jesus. Need the health. Okay. Go, go, go. Oh, you know what? Actually, what I should do is Akhmedain 2's domain, because it's like one of the easiest parts of the game. Oh. It probably would be foolish to really scrap at these guys too much, but... I'm thinking I can at least... Like, you do level up off these guys real fast, and oh god. That's bad. Okay, so. Alright, just soul steal and go past them. They're too dangerous. Come on, get. Oh. There we go. He didn't activate. But I'm only doing like 8 damage. But I could get more health here, you know? Yeah, I should probably do Akhmedain's area, which is all rocks. I think these guys are too dangerous. I would level up very quickly, but they're too dangerous. That's what you'd want them to do and duck and just do that, but... Plus there's that shitlord. Alright, well... Just gonna go past all that. Oh, but I need a clock to get in there, aren't I? Well, this one's open, so let's go here real quick. Oh, no, this is Akhmedain's. All right, well, we'll come back, hopefully, with a clock. Akhmedain's pretty easy with weapons. Without it, he might be a little more difficult, but I think holy water will do a lot of damage. Forgot about this whole area. I mean, and there's the Colosseum, you know? I mean, there's a whole lot of areas to go through. Oh, this fucking guy. All right. Let's not deal with that. Alright. Yes, this guy's labeled Malachi. He should be Cthulhu. The other guy who's labeled Cthulhu should be labeled Malachi. And oh god. Alright, wow, I'm pretty much dead. Oh. Alright, go. Oh god. Save it. I thought I was dead there for a moment. I really did. My potions, Sword of Hagar, and an opal. Alright. That was clutch, though. That was just to get health and get him away from me. Well, I should probably fill out... Well, I'm gonna be coming back, so... I'll fill it out when we come back. Oh, no! I'm clicking I saved just then. I'm like, no, wait a minute! Wait a minute, this is a bad place to be. Alright. Like, there's no way that I would want to mix it up with an enemy like that. Ugh, I did so much damage. Damn it, I can't seem to get under him. That's rough. Couldn't get under him at all. You see, if I just duck and let him go over me, I'm afraid he's gonna land on me, too. It's a concern, you know? Right, save it here, Matt. Crazy. Watch out. At least he telegraphs that, and oh god. Die! Oh, I should have dove kick. Alright, I could have gotten past that, but I didn't dive kick. Alright. Fucking shit. It's like I had to just go. These guys are murdering me. Make sure they're all dead before I track that guy out. Oh, there's two of them now. Where did you come from? I thought I murdered all those guys. Damn. I was kind of doing all right there for a moment. Just let him go over me. Damn it. These guys, man. Oh, God. Level up. All right. Hang on here for a moment. Let my magic replenish. All right, I got enough to do a soul steal. Got him. Okay. Wow, dude. We save. Holy shit. This isn't the wrong route, though. Or is it? I don't think it is. I think it's later on, yeah. Well, this is a warp, which I could potentially use to go to where there's a save. You know? and just replenish my health and magic that way. It's close, but there's one that's even better. Yeah. I mean, goddamn, right? Good lord. It was Malachi, man. That was way worse than I thought it was going to be. Like, at this point, you're used to just you slice 3-4 times and they die, and you get hit. That's a little bit of damage, you know, but... Alucard becomes so OP. But this is just... This is a whole different thing. Like, I'm thinking some of these areas coming up, and I'm just like, ah, shit, bro, right? Level 36, yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. They're on this side, that's right. Alright, cool. Really don't like the ghost dancers. Alright. Sweet iframes helping me out there. This guy was a boss? Pepperidge Farm remembers. Name? Yeah, it says Karusuman, but it's really Malphus is the name. Every other Castlevania cult calls it Malphus. Malphus is amazing slowdown. Cool. Slow down. Now we're about to fight Akhmedin then, if we're coming through here. Check us out, watch this. What? I always love doing that. I'll make a save. I don't think Akhmedin's gonna be too bad. I'm gonna have to use a lot of holy water, I think. Like, usually this guy, oh god, freaking poison me. Usually this guy dies before he gets to do much of anything, you know? Yeah. Which he did. He did a lot of damage, but he didn't get to do much. Being poisoned does suck, but I could probably just do this, and she'll probably just use an anti-venom.
I'll follow you anywhere.
How about unpoisoning me so I can actually do damage? No, you're just gonna let me deal with it? Oh, there she went and did it. Alright. Took her long enough. Also save it. Okay. Oh, hold on. I think it was over there. It's over here. Alright, max out. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Alright. Looking at the time. Like, Might as well, right? No reason not to. Oh, fuck. I got robbed, one of them. Okay, is there something over here? I think there is, actually. Oh, God. Save point. Very much needed. Very necessary. Very yes. Watch out. Alright, let's go in here. Oh, God. The Alucard mail. That's the mail that got stolen from you in the very beginning of the game. Whoa! Kind of dipping way low there. Oh god. Thank fuck I was still invincible there. Stupid zombie pants! Oh great. Oh great, 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 wonderful. That's a Cthulhu, though, nowhere near as bad as Malachi. You know, the names are totally reversed. It was obviously somebody was mistaken there. Oh, God. That's the easy guy. Oh god, watch out. There it is. Okay. All those guys are gonna be back too. Hard refresh. Now this leads to... I forget. We'll find out in a sec. Chapel. Alright, we'll come back to that at some point. Ba-ba-na-na. Finish out the rest of Achmed in the Seconds area. Thinking of just doing that just for convenience sake. Experience here. Getting more crits than I normally do, it seems, which is good. What's my luck at this point? It's 29? Okay. Not like I can do anything to enhance it. Although, why is my strength, constitution, and intelligence enhanced right now? I don't have any equipment. The fucking holy glasses were on this whole time? Take that off. But that doesn't matter. No, it doesn't. Is it because it's nighttime or something? Or, huh. Oh, you know what? It's probably just from Dracula's pieces. I think each of them gives you a boost. I shouldn't have the holy glasses on. I forgot to take them off. I mean, the minuscule intelligence and... I don't think he's coming back. He fell off the screen. Okay. Very minuscule intelligence and defense boost, so... But if I let him land, start him in an attack animation, and then maybe I can... Yeah. That's better than chasing them around. Let him start... Oh. Oh, her, really. Malphus is a female enemy, I believe. So, there's a little bit left of this area. I got this already, right? Okay. Really, dude? Whoa, okay. Dick. How about we just do that? Oh, how about we do that? That's great, yeah. It's my favorite thing to do. All right, so I'm just gonna finish out the last bit of this area. And then we'll stop. I'm gonna need a clock to access part of Black Marble Gallery. I wasn't really thinking of that much. Got it, okay. Seem to soul steal him. There it is. Yeah. Yeah. Nasty. I really don't like those guys. The amount of damage everything is doing is insane right now, so. Don't wanna fuck with that guy. Like, there's no circumstance where fucking with that guy's a good idea without armor. Let's see if I can get him to back off a bit. Sneak my ass up there. Okay, cool. Watch out. Oh, there's a clock. Okay. Now, this, I think, leads to the Colosseum, though, doesn't it? I don't think... That's one of the toughest areas. I don't think we should do that just yet. Yeah. Alright, did I miss anything? Not really. Okay. So I'm just going to make use of this clock real quick, and then we'll end it. Okay. And one more thing. Since we're here, right? And I can take my holy water back here. Because holy water would be the best against Medusa. The axe would probably help against Beelzebub. But... see. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here. I'll see you guys real soon with more Castlevania Symphony of the Night No Equipment Challenge.